Apple would never tell you if you go to Settings, then Accessibility. Choose Touch, then Assistive Touch and turn it on. Choose Single Tap, then Screenshot. Now whenever you click this icon, it takes a screenshot. Now follow me or I will fire.